Hello, JK's Magician here. Hope you're well and welcome to a video. Now this is an extremely emotional but a very special video at the same time because this video is a tribute to Presto the Magic Rabbit. It's taken me a couple of weeks to be able to film and edit all of this. I've not been looking forward to doing this, but it's a video that I wanted to do to celebrate such an amazing magical rabbit assistant. He was absolutely amazing. Presto has been laid to rest now. He was laid to rest just after he sadly passed away. So what I've decided to do is do something very similar to what I've done with Star the Magic Rabbit. So I've got a lovely decorative box with his name on and his birthday and his day that he sadly passed away. I then planted that inside a lovely planter, and then we planted some flowers in there as well. So the main flowers will flower yearly, and then every year I've decided in the middle I'm going to be getting a summer flower which will flower in the summer. So that's what I've done to lay Presto to rest, and Presto has been laid to rest next to Star the Magic Rabbit as well. But yeah, also I just want to say a massive thank you to each and every one of you who have sent me comments and messages. And I've done a thank you video recently as well, but I just wanted to do another one just to say thank you. It really does mean a lot, and it has been comforting to hear all your kind words. To be honest, this is still really raw for me. At the time of filming, it's just over 2 weeks since Presto has sadly passed away. And it is getting slightly easier to deal with. Shows still don't feel the same for me. They still feel very unusual not to have Presto there, especially when I get to the point in the show where Presto would normally be making an appearance. That still kind of hits me a little bit hard to know that he won't be making an appearance in the show. But yeah. I'm slowly getting to terms with it as well, but it's going to take a long process as it was such a massive shock. But the next part of this video I've already edited before I filmed this. I need to get that done and out of the way before I filmed anything. I just wanted to get it done. This was extremely hard to do, to go through and find some video clips and some photos of Presto as well. It was very emotional to do because obviously he was only 2 years old. He had such a short lifespan, and meaning that as well, I didn't have many video clips or photos of Presto either, because he, even though he's only 2, he'd done quite a few shows, but I do a lot of my shows by myself, so it's always really hard to get footage and photos from them shows. But I've compiled them together a little bit, so I can look back at some memories for Presto and you can look back at some memories as well. And especially if you've seen Presto perform in a show, you know how much he loved his job. And yeah, it's just really nice to look back at those, and this will be a memento for life now. Whenever I miss Presto, I can look back at the video, because I still look back at Star's video as well, because I still miss Star and the Magic Rabbit, obviously. So time to time, I do go back and watch Star's video, and I'm so glad that I did make Star a tribute video, and I'm really glad that I am making Presto a tribute video as well, so I can look back in the future and remember all the happy times that we had together. Now, some of these photos are right from the beginning when he first came home. And then some of it is part of training, and a few video clips from shows, a few photos from shows as well, some promotional photos we had done as well with Presto. But yeah, it's been really, really nice, but really sad at the same time to look back through these photos. But I'm going to crack on now with the next part of this video, and I would really like you to just sit back and watch this and remember the special times that me and Presto had together. And if you've got to see Presto perform, here's just a little memento for you as well, to remember seeing him in a live show. So for myself, JK's Magician, thank you so much for all of your kind words and your support regarding Presto. But please sit back and even though it's going to be emotional, try and enjoy a little tribute to my best friend, Presto the Magic Rabbit.
Do you want us to cry? forever.